कहानी मीन स्टोरी सो दिस इज अ सेल्फ लाइफ स्टोरी सो फ्रॉम हु सेल्फ लाइफ स्टोरी ऑफ इन ग्रेट इंडियन बस्टर्ड सो स्टूडेंट प्रीवियस लेक्चर दिस इज सम इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट ग्रेट इंडियन बस्टर्ड सो व्हिच इंफॉर्मेशन वी सी इन मराठी द बर्ड्स कॉल माय डॉग बर्ड व्हाट माय डॉग बर्ड देन वी सी इट्स बर्ड वेट हैज 80 किलोस एंड इट बर्ड्स आल्सो हैज अ लॉन्ग व्हाइट नेक देन अ ब्राउन विंग्स एंड ए टॉल येलो लेग्स एंड आल्सो ब्लैक कैप ऑन हेड सो स्टूडेंट इन दिस लेक्चर वी सी सम मोर इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट बस्टर्ड बर्ड मींस इट्स हैबिट इट्स फूड एंड हाउ इट्स बर्ड्स एंजॉय इन रेनी सीजन सो नाउ I read this lesson and you see in your textbook. Okay, student.
Student, now see in your textbook page number 6, second paragraph. I read paragraph. I live on grasslands and deserts along with my other friends, including chinkara, blackbuck, and larks. I eat everything including snakes, lizards, small fruits and berries and all sorts of insects. That's a very healthy habit. But grasshoppers and beetles are my favorite food item. So student, in this paragraph, it birds describing its habits of food. So it also lives on both type means grassland also and also deserts means student it lives whether is grass and whether is not grass so student this bird lives both type of land now live with my other friends means which friends means chinkara blackbuck and lark So student, chinkara and blackbuck, these are kinds of deers. And lark is a type of big bird. So student, these are Buster Bird's friends, means chinkara, blackbuck and lark. And Buster Bird lives on grassland also and desert also. So, I eat everything including snakes, lizards, small fruits. So, students, Buster Bird only not eat fruits. But it eats also insect. Insect means also snakes, lizards and berries and also small fruits. So, student means it is not eat only one type of food. So, it eats all types of food. Also fruits and also insects and that is a very healthy habit means it is a very good habit but grasshoppers and beetles are my favorite food item so it bird says that grasshoppers so student look at this picture of grasshoppers and Buster will think about grasshopper so grasshopper and also beetles are it bird's favorite food item So student, now I read second paragraph. When it starts raining, we all gather at our favorite grasslands where there are no people to disturb us. I perform a wonderful dance by gulping air in the special feathery pouch attached below my neck. This pouch helps me to produce a resonating sound similar to the one produced by the cow whom I dance in joy with pop out feathers and cock up tail and drop down wings. It helps me to impress my soulmate. So student, when start raining means in rainy season. In rainy season, we all gather means the Buster Bird and also its friends all gather their favorite grassland where there are no people to disturb us. So student, what do you think? Why they gather? There are no people. So student, you know some people catch them, some people kill them. So they all gather to grassland where there are no people. And I perform means Buster Bird perform a wonderful dance by gulping air in the special feathery pouch. So student, gulping air means taking a lot of air in his mouth. So it's bird taking a long of air in his pouch. Look at this picture here, a pouch, it's called also pouch. And this pouch helps me to produce a resonating means vibrating sound similar to the one produced by the cow. And it birds make the sound like a cow whom. Look at this picture student, whom sound. And this birds take a lot of air in this pouch and make a sound whom. So student, then it bird says that I dance in joy with puff out. Puff out means spread out, means I dance with joy. Joy means very happily. It bird dance very happily with puff out feathers. That means this bird puff his puff means spread its feathers and then dancing. And cock up tail means spread its tail and drop down wings, means the wings become a downside. And then it helps me to impress my soulmate. So student, impress means attract. You attract to my soulmate. So here soulmate means female buster called soulmate. When it bird dance very happily to spread its feathers and also spread its tail and drop down wing, it helps to attract its soulmate means female bustard. So student, you understand this topic. Now we see bustard bird on projector. Okay.
1.3. Autobiography of a great Indian bustard. Dr. Pramod Patil. Which is the heaviest flying bird in India? Well, friends, it's me, the great Indian bustard. I feel proud to be known as the Great Indian Bustard. I have more than 30 different names in various Indian languages. In Marathi, I'm known as Malhok or Hom. I can weigh up to 18 kilos and can stand up to 4 feet in height, reaching up to your shoulders or even higher. I have got a long white neck, brown wings, tall yellow legs and a black cap on my head. My wife, Mrs. Bustard, is smaller and slimmer than I am and her neck is not white. But I have heard humans say that we both look impressive. I live on grasslands and deserts along with my other friends including Chinkara, Black Buck and Lux. I eat everything, including snakes, lizards, small fruits and berries, and all sorts of insects. That's a very healthy habit. But grasshoppers and beetles are my favorite food items. When it starts raining, we all gather at our favorite grasslands where there are no people to disturb us. I perform a wonderful dance by gulping air in the special feathery pouch attached below my neck. Gulping means swallowing quickly. Pouch, here it means a pocket-like space. This pouch helps me to produce a resonating sound similar to the one produced by the cow. Ooh. Resonating means producing a loud, clear and deep sound. I dance in joy with puffed out feathers and cocked up tail and drop down wings. It helps me to impress my soulmate. Puffed out means swollen. Cocked up means raised. Eunuchs and the young ones hatch out.
Okay, student, you understand this topic of this lesson? Okay, so student, remaining part of this lesson we see in next lecture. Thank you.